case for?
Go team! Secretary song.
Secretary is no longer an acceptable term. This song should be called the assistant song or the my office bitch song.
Is this a porno? Starts off like a porno.
My morning commute is me half awake on a streetcar rereading Isabella St. James's Bunny Tales inside the Playboy Mansion. Not suitable for work.
I commuted once and it blows. Driving for 2 hours because my house is bigger and I have a bigger yard. Whatever.
I like the Secretary song better. When it was by Dolly Parton.
Stumble out of bed and tumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. You might want to try a smaller font, Satomi. We're not made of paper around here.
Oh, that's a good trick, man. When you have to hand in like a 5-page report, so you just jack the font up to 72 so you don't have to write all those damn words. I'm just a clone of Hunter right now. The real Hunter is at Sarah's place, robbing her of all her valuables, including her jewel-encrusted pacifiers from her raving days.
Okay, buddy, whatever you want to say, Mr. I never stopped wearing a shark tooth necklace. It's not 93 anymore, and you don't live in New Zealand!
If you ever have an office job and you need to look busy, here's all you need to do. While you're looking at Perez Hilton or Facebook or whatever, just look at the computer like this.
Oh my God, yes? Hold on. Whoa, I'm filing. Pouring some coffee, I need that.
Lather, rinse, repeat all day, and it's time to go home.
Secretaries, eh? Goes to show you, it's hard being someone who almost matters in a company.
Imagine me as a secretary. Will somebody please get the phone?
You know, I worked at a doctor's office once and they had to have a meeting because my skirts were too short and my tops were too revealing. And let me just say, there is nothing to reveal here, okay? If there was, I would be banging a doctor and not just working for one.
I'd like to be Andrew Johnston's asshole secretary. Yes, office of Andrew Johnston. No, he is not available.
Somebody's getting a raise.
Sorry, Andrew, I'm so sorry. Listen! Lights are on, but nobody's home! It was your dad, but I guess he'll probably just call back.
The glasses dance.
What's so cool about this?
I don't know, guys. I don't know what she's saying.
That is fun. That is.
Yeah. You can see why she's doing it.
I sentence this video to next time be a porno.
I sentence this video to congratulate itself to be one step above watching paint dry. Hurrah!
What, you were expecting some fist pumping? All you're getting from this video is some dry humping.
I'd rather go to the Y and watch four old dudes in a circle than watch another dance off.